else, I was messing around with the color, and now I'm more orange than usual, although my ear's oddly less orange, so I'm not really sure how that worked. But, oh, I don't have the chat doc thing on, which I don't think anybody's watching it anyway, so nobody probably cares. Someday I'll be able to green screen correctly. That day is not today, but someday. How are you today, Carmelo? I think this is better than the crazy, like, right in my face thing I was doing yesterday with the black screen. You're sleeping. Such a pain in the butt to try to make it look even like this. Like remotely okay. But, oh well. I'm also probably not supposed to be using this picture. I just stole it off the internet randomly. And then I was messing around trying to get it just to look okay, and I was like, I don't know if I want to chance it with another picture. How's the music? Can you hear it, or is it too low? I decided it was too high the other day after I decided before it was too low. This is kind of funny. Look, my cup. My cup's green. Hey, Zach, look at my cup. I forgot, I wasn't thinking. It's a bit low. Okay, I'll turn it up a little bit. Hold on. My nails look a lot more red than they are. My throat didn't make the noise, but watch, I have this. Thank you. guys think about this whole green screen thing. You can't really see the writing on the chat very well. I should have changed it to black. Can you guys hear this? Saturation. Like, what do you mean? Like, what happens when there's saturation? Well, I mean, and it's blipping out over here a little bit down here. And I was doing it really bad over here, but I got it off so you can't see it. Could you guys hear it when I was lightly tapping on here? Can hear it. I kind of like the green screen, actually. It's too bad that I can't. Oh, look. Oh, that alpha 8 alpha. Oh, and you're hosting me, too. Thank you so much. Those are some super cute emotes, Alpha Kid. Can I just call you Alpha, or do I have to call you Alpha Kid? I mean, I know I don't have to do anything, I guess, but... Are you okay with me just calling you Alpha about that? Carmelo, 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 Carmelo. Thank you. surprised you haven't redeemed the sticker on the head yet, since you have enough now. I probably shouldn't have reminded you of it, though. At least you don't have enough for the coconut bra anymore. Nice to meet you, Briefus. I'm from the USA. Are super mod. He's awesome. Except for when he makes me put stickers on my face. It's still funny though, I guess. Nobody ever answered me if this sounds good or not. That's part right here. streamed that. I never talked or anything. I just had the time on the screen the whole time. Okay, that's what I like right here. Okay, how about that? Is that okay? Hopefully it'll stay on. They're not the most quality stickers, obviously, since they're from McDonald's. Not saying that McDonald's isn't quality. A little bit. Stop vibrating. So sad. Thank you. so much to buy, so much to learn. While there's probably still a lot of people that aren't working or are working from home, I would assume. You know? Makes me feel like I have notifications. the sponges next because those are green too.
Oh yeah.
Wait.
I can't see.
I don't have a nose.
Okay, sorry.
I'm good. Thanks, RR0408Yacht5. Can you just give me a follow, though? That'd be great. Well, that was fun. Thank you for the awesome moderating, Carmelo. Yeah, please do, Zach. This is essentially why I wanted these brushes. There's different brushes in there too. There's a fan. Big God, something. Thank you for the follow, Kingslayer. Thank you for the follow. Oh my gosh. This is so amusing to me. Oh, what about the glove? Oh, my sticker fell off. Great. Yeah, but that means I can't use this for a rerun. And I can't. I have to, like, actually edit it before putting it on YouTube if I decide to put it on YouTube. It's kind of a bummer. Oh well. That kind of puts a damper on things a little bit. Well, at least he followed, though. Still so cool. there's seriously like 20 brushes in here. It's insane. Oh, congratulations on winning pillows. I should.